Plans for a SpaceX Starship Starbase are inching closer to reality here in Florida. New documents reveal the company is set to start construction as early as this spring. West 2's Space Coast reporter Megan Moriarty is live at Kennedy Space Center with that timeline. Megan.
Documents show that the proposed gigabay for space for Starship rather would be almost as tall as the VAB here behind me. It would be about 380 feet, not quite as tall as it needs about more 100 feet there, but it would be tall enough for the public to be able to get a glimpse at the launch system. While it's listed as a work in progress, the plans for the SpaceX gigabay are set to start on April 1st. Right now, Starship's home base is in Texas, but plans to bring it to the Space Coast have been on the horizon.
This thing is huge, there's no doubt about it. So they definitely need a lot of space to do different types of maneuvering operations to configure the Starship and its various varieties for missions, both for Earth orbit and then both lunar and Mars.
Dr. Don Platt, associate professor of space systems at Florida Tech, says SpaceX has a tendency to move fast. Starship says it would be able to carry 100 crew members at a time, but so far it hasn't had any crewed launches, which is why research scientist Dr. Ken Kramer says even with this timeline of construction coming soon, he doesn't think we'll make it to Mars in 2026.
I don't think he's going to get to Mars in 2026 or 2028. Certainly not with people, with Starship. They haven't even had a successful enough mission.
Dr. Platt says SpaceX has some kinks to work out before launching here on the Space Coast. A little over a month ago, a Starship spacecraft exploded over the North Atlantic near Turks and Caicos Island with several tourists taking videos of the falling debris.
As they do their build a little, test a little, fail a little, and then try again type of format, then I guess they'll probably keep most of that in Texas, because I don't think the Space Coast is the right place to be doing that type of development. But once it becomes more operational and they get some of the bugs out, I think you'll see it here on a regular basis.
Documents from the FAA show that construction should start on April 1st of this year and be complete on August 2nd of 2026. Covering the Space Coast live at Kennedy Space Center, Megan Moriarty, West 2 News.